In this video, we're going to be teaching you how to do lying dumbbell decline extension, also known as dumbbell skull crush. So again, first thing is you're going to need some dumbbells and a bench. Put the bench on a decline angle as such. Now, the reason for a decline is you're gonna accentuate the range of motion. When it's flat, yes, there's still some range of motion. When you've got incline, it's even less range of motion. But the purpose of the decline is to allow for a greater range of motion, which is really gonna target the tricep. So we've got Liam. Liam's gonna grab the dumbbells here and demonstrate exactly how to do this. And there's some very subtle things that you wanna look at when doing a dumbbell tricep extension. So I'm gonna let Liam go and do the way he normally does, and then I'm gonna go ahead and tweak him. So this is what Liam's doing there is pretty good. It's a pretty good way to do it, and for most part it's 90% correct. But we're gonna just make one tiny tweak that not a lot of people know about, and that is simply just to pull the elbows even further back. So reason being, if Liam extends and keep the elbows there. So if we are straight like so, the shearing force here when he goes down is gonna be fully on the tricep. If we pull the elbow back slightly there and he goes only to that, so he's not completely in that position here, but it's on an offset, there's a lot less stress going through that elbow joint itself. So I'm gonna get Liam to continue to do that in that fashion, where he's just pulling back the elbows just on an angle, which makes all the difference to how it's gonna feel on the elbow. So for a lot of folks, they might not have the range of motion. One thing that you never wanna do on this exercise is pull someone's elbows together really, really hard. That can cause some shoulder issues and also almost dislocations for some people, depending on how tight they are. But yeah, you definitely don't wanna very aggressively pull their elbows in. So I let people with their range of motion just do what they have to do with their elbows. So again, keeping it here, if his elbows are flaring out, that's where he's at the moment. Because pushing it in is gonna put a lot of tension and pressure on that elbow, and also it's gonna translate down into the shoulder. So that's really good what Liam's doing right there. Another key thing that Liam's doing is the face of the dumbbell is facing the shoulder. So a lot of folks will cut this short, so when they do it, Liam, just do it with a short range of motion. They'll only go to, say, their ears, which isn't really what you want. You wanna get a nice stretch in the tricep, get the face of the dumbbell to hit that shoulder, come back up. Perfect, and keep that on an angle. Keep the tricep off on an angle. So again, let's go. Another cue that I like to do is put my finger, so they wrap my finger in and around their arm. So their bicep and their forearm are covering my finger and then squeezing up. Perfect. So hope you enjoyed this video, hope you enjoyed this exercise. As with always, with all of our videos, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure you ring the bell for all future and further videos, exercise tutorials, nutrition tips, and great interviews with some great people. So thanks for watching, till next time, train hard, supplement smart, and eat well.